You go first.
Shortly after the game got underway, this was hard-hitting rugby at its best. Napier opened the scoring in the early going. And would add two more tries and a convert before the half. The Eagles drove and came close, but the visiting defenders held. In the second half, muddy conditions made it hard to tell who was who. Carson broke through with a try and a convert. But Napier added two more tries and another convert. Final score, Napier College 31, Carson Graham Eagles 7.